I wanted to give a huge thanks to the Fort Wayne Railroad Historical Society for this memorable steam excursion led by Nickel Plate Road 765, and a huge thanks for the ones letting me know about the Varsity excursion. For something like this, I have a huge passion and how I love trains and railroading. This has been the best moment that has ever happened to me in my life that I will never forget. Thank you to all who had made this all happen.
are, but we just came through to explore the train. You got good photos?
Yeah.
We got a few cars, that's about it.
Come up front and visit us.
Yeah. I think we're heading that way now.
This town is a...
Thank you.
so.
I've only been doing it since the 80s.
Oh yeah, this is a rare treat nowadays. You can ride the pet store or something.
I know. It's such a shame too. It's so different versus
closed pet. Well, the problem is all this.
Okay, you guys all got fed here?
Yep.
Everybody
yep.
got a sandwich, yes?
Yep.
Yeah, it's unnecessary.
Back, and if you go back to the late 50s and early 60s, they did stuff that these guys today would have to have.
Oh, my God, yeah.
Ain't big enough. Yeah,
they would have an aneurysm.
Burlington on the 5632 and 4960.